What happened in 1991 for you that you came here? I mean, were you incarcerated already?
No. No, I was a priest from Atlanta who was visiting Colombia, looking for vocations, and the secretary of the executive assistant of the dean of the canon law in the Universidad Javeriana was a friend of this priest. I was in my hometown, and she spoke to this priest about me. And she said to him, he could be a good priest in Atlanta. I didn't know that that priest was there. I didn't know what was going on. And she called me and said, this priest is here in Bogota from Atlanta, and he'd like to interview you.
But did you speak English at this point?
No. No, but he spoke Spanish.
Yeah, but still.
But still, and then he said he wants to see you Sunday at 6 p.m. I was in my hometown, I don't remember the day, but I said, okay, I will fly on Saturday to be there on time. I went down to the airport in my hometown. It was cloudy. The airport was closed. There was no flights because of the weather. I went the whole day there. No plane arrived. Sunday, I went back to the airport, and I bought 2 tickets in the 2 different airlines to say, you know, in the first flight that arrived, I will take that.
Testing,
you know, say. And I say to the Lord, if Atlanta is for me, I need to be there at 6 for that interview. If I don't get there at 6, I will get a message. The plane arrived. I took the plane, and they make a stop in a city between Pasto and Bogota. When the plane arrived to that city, the plane stopped in the middle of the runway. It was broken.
No.
It was broken.
This is too good to be true. Oh, my goodness.
They went and took the plane to the terminal, and they say to us, we will try to find another plane for you that you can fly to Bogota. And they give us a voucher, mm-hmm, for a lunch, and I have a friend, and we went for a lunch. We were talking, and we were walking around in the airport, and we saw the flight attendants, and they say, what happened with our flight to Bogota? And they say, it's gone. I said, we didn't hear anything. And then we went to the ticket counter. They found another flight to Bogota. They start to push the plane back from the building, and the plane stopped. They came people. They start to work on one of the engines there in the plane. But at 6, exactly at 6, I was ringing the bell in the house that the priest was there.
Oh, my gosh.
I was exactly at 6 p.m.
But if those 2 planes hadn't been delayed.
Yeah. But I arrived at the time that I was supposed to be there.
I didn't know the Lord did mechanical.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what he did. But I say, you know, if Atlanta is for me, I need to be there at 6. That is the reason why I went to Atlanta. And from the first time that I visited Atlanta, I liked the city.
Did you?
I liked the city.